So yesterday, yeah. After training, because we trained so well, Joe treated us for fish and chips. Now, Joe kept saying to me, this is the best fish and chips you're going to have. I was like, I'm from England.
They invented it.
Yeah, they invented fish and chips, but guess what? I got to give it to him because his fish and chips was way better than anyone.
Why is that?
Well, let's just keep one thing straight. The people that own this place, it's called the British Pub, the Robin Hood, they're English. So it's...
Woodman and Burbank.
That's right.
I used to live across the street. I lived across the street for 11 years.
You went right down the street.
Across, 11 years.
Last night. Yesterday, sorry.
That's where I lived for 11 years.
It was incredible. Well, I had a feeling he'd like it.
So it was good?
Oh, amazing.
Yeah. Jonathan texted me like at 11. He goes, I'm still thinking about the fish.
Yeah, all me as well. I'm gonna eat it again.
You know what? Because it is so light. Yeah. Even though they give you two big pieces, it is so light on the starboard.
So yeah, you know now I've got to make up for this, man. So when we go to England, I have to find the best fish and chips, so me and Joe are gonna go on a hunt.
Compare.
So if I don't make weight, you know why?
Well, your dad, in all fairness, your dad took me to a great spot, okay?
Oh yeah. I think the better one.
Well, that's coming from you, not from me. Okay.
A lot of athletes open up restaurants. Why is that, Joe?
Pardon?
A lot of athletes open up restaurants.
Do you like to eat?
But it's yeah,
it's a social atmosphere too.
Tough business though.
Pardon?
It's a tough business.
Yeah, but
you got the right people running it for you. You tell them they get the right manager, you know.
I mean, the odds are of a restaurant succeeding are very slim. Just
yeah. Everyone needs to eat.
Don't say the name of the place. But one time I saw you on your live feed, don't say the name. Yeah. And you were like, don't eat there, the worst food. I saw a rat in the kitchen.
What? Well, we're not saying the name.
No, we're not saying the name.
You guys screwed me again.
Okay.
You guys screwed me now.
So we'll cut it.
Yeah.